Let's learn Thai with Thai movies and this one with สิ่งเล็กๆที่เรียกว่ารัก The little thing called love. Let's get started.
เล็กๆที่เรียกว่ารัก
สิ่งเล็กๆที่เรียกว่ารัก So thing is the stuff or things and เล็กActually, leg means small, and when we say something which we say it double times, it means it's double quality of it. For example, if I say yai, so it's big, but if I say yai yai, so it's very big. And when you say something small, and then you say leg leg, it's very small. So.สิ่งเล็กๆ a very small thing ที่เรียกว่า is called รัก love like these are schoolgirl uniforms I wore those uniforms when I was in school Okay, she say aw. So whenever we say aw, it's something like we are enlightened or we could think of anything. Oh, finally we know something, and then we say oh we got it. Then we say aw, and then she say ที่ชวนมาร้านนี้ชวน is to ask or to pursue or persuade someone, and ร้าน is the shop and นี้ is this.So she said that, oh, this is the reason why you persuade us to come to this shop. เพราะอะไร? So เพราะ is because and อะไร is what? So because, เพราะอะไร? Because of what?
มองรถพี่เขาแปลกดี
มองรถพี่เขาแปลกดี So มอง is to look at and then พี่เขาHe is someone who is older than you, and black D black is strange or weird. So she said that, oh, I'm looking at his motorcycle because it's strange or it's weird or it's like interesting. So, te is cool, to be cool, and cool, it's our slang word, which means a lot. So, if you say something like, cool te is very, very cool, it's fucking cool. Or if you say, cool leg, so it's fucking small, kind of. So, ba means crazy or to be mad. And then she said, ba lo. When you say lo at the end of the sentence, it turns the sentence to be a question. So, ba lo, it sounds like a question. But actually, when we were embarrassed or when we are shy and then we don't know what to say, we just...Use that phrase. That phrase, like, ba lo. Wow.
Oh. Oh. Ba lo. Hey. Hmm. And then, ต่อไปนะเธอมีเรื่องทะเลาะทุกข์ใจกันอีกนะฉันจะเรียกผู้ปกครอง
ต่อไป so ต่อไป means next or from now on And then he said that ถ้ามีเรื่องชกต่อย so ชกต่อย is choke is to punch ชกต่อย is it means that like if there is any fight between them againSo he said that จะเรียกผู้ปกครอง so ผู้ปกครอง is our parent so he said that if there is any more fighting he will call their parent
เข้าใจไหม
เข้าใจไหม so เข้าใจ is to understand and เข้าใจไหม do you understand so the word my isThe same word as mai or mai, but when you say mai, it's kind of like a spoken way to say it. เข้าใจไหม Do you understand?
ไปได
้ ไปได้ So ไป is go, and then ได้ means when you put ได้ after any verb, it means that you can do it. So you say ไปได้ It means that now you can go. Just go.
ขอบคุณครับ
ขอบคุณครับ so thank you and then he said ครับ because he is a man
ยืนต่อไป
ต่อไป next
พี่คะพี่คะ
ชัตยาค่ะหายไวๆนะคะ
หายไวๆนะคะ so actually the word hai means to disappear or something lost but in this case หายไวๆนะคะ means please recover soon which means like hai means to disappear and then if you have any pain and then someone wish you for that pain to be disappear so we say hai wai 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 means quickly again we say double wai we just don't say wai but we say wai wai which means very quickly
nam
nam her name I guess
China.
yesSo he said thank you. The difference between ขอบคุณ and ขอบใจ ขอบคุณ is very common and we use ขอบคุณ when someone who is we say ขอบคุณ to someone who is older than us and we say ขอบใจ to someone who's younger than us. But this is kind of like the past that we used to take these rules but nowadays I feel like even though that person is younger than you or older than you still so many times we use ขอบคุณ so I feel like it's a more polite จำ means to remember and then around means my ชื่อเรา is my name and when you say the word ด้วย after the sentence it means also or too
ชื่อเราด้วย
Crazy girl. Okay, so I hope you enjoy the video and stay tuned for the next one. Bye.